Escovado wants you to bring his favorite telenovela actress to a party he's planning. You'll have to play along for now.
Famous in the Statue of Liberty, has more money than a pharaoh and bigger eggs than an ostrich? Fucking me, yes? Now, Frento, I need your help. Party is ready to go, but some asshole has kidnapped my special guest. She is the famous actress from TV, Mia Valera. Perhaps you have seen her? Sophistication is her middle fucking name. Actually, her middle name is Terry. Anyway, this kidnapper, his name is Rolando. He got picked up by Unidad, but tells them he knows nothing and they let him go. You got to grab that son of a bitch for me, friendo. Find out where he is taking my delicious fresa. Do it for Eddie, will you? I will make you my BFF. I'm texting you the coordinates of where Rolando was last seen.
That's gotta be Rolando. Stop the car and let that slimeball know just how important it is for you to find Escovado's lady friend.
Lobbing a flashbang.
Pinche cabrón!
Okay, shitbird. Tell me where the lady is, or say hello to agonizing pain.
What the fuck? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just an innocent nobody.
The actress from TV, Mia Valera, a show called Paradise Street. Where is she?
Fuck, I don't watch that stupid telenovela. Leave me alone. I have to get home to take my pills. I have a weak heart, you know? I'm very sensitive to shocks and jumps and falls, especially.
Oh, weak heart? Sensitive to shocks? It's time we went for a ride.
Espérate, cabrón, espérate. Me duele, me duele. Espérate. Deja que me suelte, hijo de tu puta madre.
Pinche cabrón.
Quédate quieto.
Suéltame, cabrón. Te vas a morir. Te vas a morir. ¡Ah!
To drive with due care and attention.
Whoa, 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 please, please, oh my heart, my heart.
Me duele, me duele, espérate.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Esa vieja es peligrosa.
That's gotta be Rolando. Stop the car and let that slimeball know just how important it is for you to find Escovada's lady friend.
Throwing a flashbang.
Pinche cabrón.
Shit. Every body hanging up there is a rebel.
The cartel sure knows how to get to
it. Okay, shitbird. Tell me where the lady is, or say hello to agonizing pain.
What the fuck? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just an innocent nobody.
The actress from TV, Mia Valera, a show called Paradise Street. Where is she?
Fuck, I don't watch that stupid telenovela. Leave me alone. I have to get home to take my pills. I have a weak heart, you know? I'm very sensitive to shocks and jumps and falls, especially.
Oh, weak heart? Sensitive to shocks? It's time we went for a ride.
Deja que me suelte, hijo de tu puta madre! Deja que me suelte! Espérate, cabrón, espérate!
I sold that bitch. I couldn't stand to listen to her fucking complaining for one more minute. Los Sin Alma, they bought her. They took her to the prison. La Ratonera, you know it? Now please, man, just let me go. I'm gonna have a heart attack.
Nothing would give me more pleasure.
Suéltame, cabrón. Te vas a morir. Te vas a morir.
Demo is primed and in place.
Espérate, cabrón, espérate.
Santa Blanca got the intel we need. Nice.
Copy that. Narcos will be right there.
Valera, the Mousetrap. That's the craziest prison this side of San Pedro. You better get there fast.
Receiving our intel on enemy locations.
I've got some light panels here. Kill the cats, find the mouse. Sniper up in the tower. I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Thank you. but a target carrying submachine guns. We have light panels over here. We got help from Santa Blanca. Nice.
Got it, amigo. A fire team will move into position.
Frag out. Santa Blanca are drawing their attention. You gotta hand it to them. Placing a mine for our Sicario friends. Throwing a flashbang. We got help from Santa Blanca. Nice. The diversion is working. Thanks, Santa Blanca. We got help from Santa Blanca. Nice. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
down the pisky, friendo. You can sniff a pussy better than a hound dog in a poodle parlor. Now, chaperone that starlet to me. There is a car waiting for you outside, and be quick. I have sprung a Woody just thinking about that beauty.
We all sprang from apes. Some didn't spring far enough.
Are you? Where are the fucking police?
Eddie sent me.
You? Against all these punks? Those are the kind of odds that appeal to Eddie's sense of stupidity. Of course, Mr. Escobar is not here himself. Oh no. The fathead is likely stumbling around a Ciudadela trying to persuade some poor to give him a booty bump. If he thinks I'm going to his stupid pool party after this, he can think again. I don't care what arrangement his fucking management had with my agent. Nothing is worth this. I am A-list, and I will not associate with low-life criminal friends anymore, no matter how famous he becomes. 70 million followers do not give a man class. Diamond watches and pimped sports cars do not give a man class. Dinner at La Delicadeza and holidays in Europe do not give a man class. Class is about taste and style and appreciating the high fucking culture. And do you think there will be any high culture at this party? Oh, no. It will be bimbos in bikinis and stubbly adrenaline junkies who think a Picasso is a car and Garcia Marquez is a fucking boxer. It was the same at the last party they make me go to. And the one before that. Well, I am finished with these dirty discos and the scandal that is always following them. If Eddie really wants to be my friend, he must start acting like a grown-up and put away his childish toys. I mean those dumb guns of his. You know, with all that money, he should be trying to achieve world peace. Or at least setting up charities. If he was to open a donkey sanctuary, that would be more impressive than the amount of cocaine he puts up his nose. Somewhere for those poor animals to go when they are old. Eddie Escobado's home for retired donkeys. That name has a nice ring to it. What do you think?
Donkey Dunk! Fire for effect! ¡Viva Santa Blanca!
Magnet for many other pretty starlets. She is the appetizer. Once we are swinging, this party is going to have more celebrity pussy than a feline beauty pageant. The internet superhighway will be jammed with Eddie's personal fucking traffic. Later, alligator.
Pinches bien.
que los refuerzos ya vienen en camino. Únanse a ellas y destruyan al enemigo. El reporte indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Todas las unidades pueden retirarse.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle. show you why it's called speed.
Pieces!
I lose a client because of you, gringo.
Tenemos fuerzas hostiles en el área. Preparen el ataque.
Got another tango. The diversion is working. Thanks, Santa Blanca.